Howdy folks, Kel back again with another pipe in the spotlight, so to speak. This is my Castello Dublin bent pipe. Probably my most elegant pipe, I would say. You know, probably my most elegant pipe. The grain on is just quite stunning, actually. And the shape of it, this elegant stem that comes down like this, is just really quite wonderful, actually. I actually just finished alcohol cleaning this pipe, not salt, just alcohol. Top is quite nice. See the plateau briar there. I like a pipe little bumps like that, I'm quite fond of that. There's an interesting story in this pipe, and that is, when I first got into buying new pipes, and pipes period, by new I mean pipes new to me on eBay and things, I went to smokingpipes.com and looked at all the pipes they had there, and I saw this beautiful Castello Dublin bent pipe there. Didn't look like this one, and I thought it was kind of nice, and I was saving pictures of every pipe I've ever seen. As you can see, this pipe has a little spot right there where the Castello name and size and everything's put on there. It's kind of interesting. But I look at a bent Dublin, and it was nice, but you know, it's a $400 or $500 pipe, and I couldn't afford that, so just one of those things that, you know, Kel wasn't going to have. And so a few months later, maybe perhaps a year later, I went to eBay and I was looking at pipes, and there was this Castello Dublin, very similar to it, the one that was on smokingpipes.com. And the guy had kind of a fixed priced auction or best offer, so I wrangled around and made him a bunch of offers and stuff, and back and forth, and we finally agreed on the price. He put up with my nonsense and my wrangling, and we finally found the price on it that we both can live with. And I bought it pretty reasonably. I don't remember what I paid down, to the honest truth. It was in the hundreds of dollars. It wasn't just like $50. It was over $200 or over $300. I'm not sure which now. But being it was probably a $500-$600 pipe new, I didn't mind. It had been smoked, but it had been smoked like just a few short times. So after I received the pipe, I went back and was looking through my pictures of Castello pipes that I have saved, and I realized this not only looked like the pipe that had been on smokingpipes.com 6 months or so earlier, this actually was the same pipe. But because the browser, you know, my browser makes pipes look a little strange at times, the pictures I got from smokingpipes.com look completely different than the ones that he had that he had used for his auction, and also different than the pipe actually looks like in real life. So I ended up getting the pipe I've been looking at all along, which is a strange thing. I don't know if that'll ever happen again. It'd be fun if it did. There it is. For you folks have, I know a lot of you commented on this pipe in my videos and said, oh, that's a beautiful pipe. And well, there it is. Just thought I'd give you a close-up view of it. Kind of show it off a little bit. All right, droogs. There you go.